Today we're going to be jibber-jabbering about the books we're reading and the ones on our autumn hit list. One of them is very, very steamy, so all I'm saying is sexy times ahead, Lorraine.
I love it when you say sexy times. It refers to that time you mentioned what you were doing with Neil once, sexy times. Anyway, what have you been doing this week? I do not want to hear about your sexy times, so just what else have you been doing this week?
Well, I went to a nightclub.